In the episode 5 of The Walking Dead, we get to see a tough fight between Rick Michonne versus Jadis, and Jadis tried to kill both of them, eventually fails, but still she gave a tough fight to them. Eventually, in the ending of this episode, Jadis dies, and she did not die because of Rick killing her, but rather she got bit by a zombie, and that is why she is no more, and probably she won't be coming up in the next episodes of The Walking Dead. And this is where the story of Jadis, or you can say Anne, ends, and she won't be returning to the series again. However, by ending of this episode, Jadis helps out Rick in finding the files which had important details of Rick and Alexandria, and Jadis finally decides to say goodbye, but before that she helps out Rick in that matter so that Rick could overtake CRM.